paano nila ma-adjust yung nangyari nung set three na kumaga, may mga adjustment ba sila na kailangan gawin
replay yan
para maipanalo itong set four?
Set number three, it was a battle all throughout. Maghabulan, nagkapitan yung dalawang teams natin. One team was ahead at one point. The other team went ahead as well comfortably. Pero nakalapit sila pareho sa isa't isa. In the end, the breaks of the game. At panapos ang nahanap dito ng Lady Red Spikers. Sophie Kagalawan ending the set. Siya ulit ang tumapos para sa San Beda with her long shot.
Ito yung naging magandang adjustment for San Beda Lady Red Spikers na kaya na nilang tumapos ng set. Kasi nung first
Kagalawan.
Set, dun sila nahirapan. Actually, nung first set, kaya nilang kuhain na eh. Pero dun sila nahirapan sa panapos. But this time,
nakuha
na niya. Yung panapos na kailangan para makuha nila ang set.
Even with more errors, etong San Beda,